I like that he's disciplined. I like that he can take care of himself in any situation. He's a veteran. He's a survivalist that he teaches through tough love and loves his men, but on the other hand, doesn't coddle them. You know, he's not a new age Marine. I like that. I like that about the script and how Jonathan's directing the movie.